Got it back. Alright, hey, what is up? Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, MarkMaster356. Today, probably not gonna attempt Golem again. Because, you know, dying to him that many times, what was it, three? Something's gotta change. Not just doing it again. Also, I'm already almost dead. Well, not really almost, but you know. I'm gonna go down and get my money. Then, like, look for a life first, because we just need 6 more. I think. Yeah. Kind of disappointing that those things only make more solar eclipses happen. But, you know, it's fine, I guess. One of my other possibilities is, I could, fight Plantera again and get what he drops. Because he does drops a guaranteed grenade launcher. So I could get more stuff from him. I don't know what all he drops, but he drops some good stuff. That's for sure. Could do another solar eclipse just to get more money, but I'm not really in need of money right now. What is that thing? That's the sorcerer's stone, philosopher's stone. Keep stepping on these spikes. Ow. Alright, why are you up there? Let's get out of there. Alright. Probably go back to the hallway. Actually, I'll do that right now. Because there's a good chance another life fruit spawned in there. So let's go look. Yeah. There's one. Alright. One down, 5 to go. I also probably should get some shroomite, or like get to getting the mushroom NPC guy. You need to make it yourself, by the way. It's like mushroom grass blocks. Something else. Yeah, I don't know. Are these mushroom grass blocks? Oops. No, that's mud. How do you get a mushroom grass block? I'm dying. There's a life fruit up there. Ow. How do I get over there? Why are there so many traveling merchants? No. Silk. There it is, down there. All right, 480. 20 more health, and we're there. At max. Do you, like, make mushroom grass blocks, or what? Yeah, you can't fit. Alright, and then here... Beehive. Another beehive. Oh, there's one. In the granite place. So let's go there. I just happened to hover my cursor over that. But it works. It's up there, right? Yeah. So it wasn't in the right spot. Ow. Down there somewhere. Oh, it's right down there. Okay. Here it is. Okay, I don't know this for sure, but I think that you need to chlorophyte to make shroomite. I think I remember seeing that somewhere. Like you combine it with something else. I don't know. Anyway, we need three more. light green color. That's beehive. Also, why does that look exactly like a grave? It's like the same color as chlorophyte. I think once I end this episode, I'm gonna like see how to make the mushroom biome to spawn the mushroom man. Oops. Cause he does spawn after Plantera. You just gotta have the right home for him. I don't know why he's so picky, but, you know, it's fine. I always think those other yellow plants are life fruits, but they're not. Don't think there's gonna be any down here. Like these, those things, that thing I just destroyed. Probably gonna need to wait for them to, like, grow back. I'm gonna go home for right now. There's a snowstorm. I'm gonna like go ahead and look it up. Okay, so yeah, chlorophyte is crafted into shumite. Thank you. Okay. Oh, wait. It also says that he has a second form where after his head dies, his head flies around. Oh, there's the thing. Oh, I just noticed that. Is that... It said, like, something about it spreads on... Jungle grass spreads on mud. But so does... Or not mud. Mushroom grass does. Plug in my computer. Okay. Can I just place mud up here? I don't know. don't know if this is how you do it, but I don't know. Just gonna try it. See if it works. Be nice if this blood moon didn't happen. Okay. Do I have any mushroom seeds? Progress seeds. I should go and get some jungle grass. I mean, not mushroom grass seeds. I think I'm gonna end it off here in the next episode. I'll probably try getting the mushroom biome off camera. And yeah. I don't know why I went over here. It's obviously not a good idea. Oh, it's a sand spirit thingy. Yeah, killed it. Also dropped another one of those things. There we go. Really keep an eye on that. I had it somewhere. Any of these? Oh, mushroom seeds. No, I don't think so. Where did I put it at? Don't tell me I got rid of it. I'm gonna end it off with that sand spirit dude came. I know I had another one. Probably got rid of it. Oh no, there it is. I just can't see. What do those make? I know I'm kind of wasting time. Spirit Flame, Forbidden Mask. Alright, the armor sucks. Alright, good, it's over. With that. Ooh, that looks good. Anyway, I'm gonna collect all this money, and next time, hopefully progress will be made on those, the grass. I'll make the jungle grass. Wow. Alright, now for real.